nice little luncheon. We are coming to our next soloist of the evening, and this is our principal euphonium player, Howard Newell. Howard's been with the band many, many years. From his eye. Where that at? Oh, sorry, that. But he's chosen to play, or actually I've chosen him to play, to play a piece by Edward McDowell, a USA man actually, 1861 and 1908, not that you'd really bother about that. And it says here, with simple tenderness, and it's a piece called To a Wild Rose. Please welcome Howard Newell of Euphonium.